no, it hit him! Wait, did I just say squid?
Oh, brother.
Ew! Yuck! Gross!
Oh, you're pretty fast, you scoundrel. I wonder, though, are you fast enough to escape the power of the past? I doubt it, for how could any fancy-pantsy modern technology be a match for the time-tested talents of Steam Smythe?
There's a dude in that squid?
I am a gentleman, not a dude. And this is no squid. This is a cloctopus! You will all begin to share my appreciation of the past. Watch with shock and awe as I, with the simple pull of a lever... simple pull of... Come on with it. Everybody's watching. Yes, I will lay low this hideous shopping mall. That, good people, was just a small demonstration of my restoration efforts.
You think that's gonna do anything, Gwen?
I got a gah out of him, Grandpa. That's a start.
Enough! I would just as well crush you neophytes. But a gentleman never strikes a young lady or a senior citizen.
Neophytes?
Gentlemen? Ah.
Ha! A true gentleman provides redress when he has slighted another.
You dare question my manners, sir?
Oh, I got you, Grandpa. Yes, you have offended us, sir, and we demand satisfaction. We challenge you to a duel.
I've already vanquished the both of you. Why would I do it again?
But the laws of etiquette allow us to choose a champion, and we choose him.
Be gentle. We don't want to destroy Tesla's beautiful gift to us. What is this abomination?
Go on. Insult the rust bucket. I dare you.
The artifact! Get Tesla's artifact! What are you waiting for? Throw that bucket of bolts overboard!
I won't let you!
My creations can't speak.
They also can't do this!
Retinoids! Dispose of these intruders post-haste!
Again.
And that's how I lost my first tooth. Crazy, right? Whoa! Where are you going? Ryan?
I gotta go take care of something.
Wait. Is that Ben?
Oh, I don't know what I'm supposed to do with you, Simon. I give up.
You're a bad guy, so I gotta beat you up!
That's it!
What?
No!
What? Oh, man, that hurt. But at least this metal hand broke my fall. Oh. I got you now!
Hey, juice, nap, now.
Huh?
Hey, don't tell Grandma, okay?
Glad that's over.